Hi, I am Juan Luis from FEITIAN Technologies. Today, I would like to give you an introduction to FEITIAN OTP self-programming solution. The conventional username plus static password authentication mechanism has proven to be not secure anymore, which is where multi-factor authentication or MFA comes in handy. OTP is one of the easiest ways to implement MFA. In addition to usernames and static passwords, dynamic passwords, which are only valid for a short period of time, hence the name one-time password, are used to provide another layer of authentication security. You may have recognized OTP through the two-step verification or two-factor authentication in many online services you are probably using, such as Google, Microsoft, Facebook, Twitter, and so on. Given today's hybrid working environments, many companies have also deployed internally OTP authentication as to ensure that only legitimate employees can log into their systems. For these types of online authentication, hardware OTP authenticators are considered very secure compared to SMS OTPs and software OTPs, as they are completely off the grid and no one can hijack the passwords they generate without physically touching them. Let me introduce the OTP authenticators we are going to use today. NFC OTP token and card with NFC protocol. Non-NFC OTP token and card with FEITIAN private protocol. And QR OTP token with a camera on its back. In order to pair OTP hardware with authentication services and get it working, specially generated credentials or seeds for each service have to be programmed into the authenticator. Usually, this is not something you could do on your own, but with FEITIAN OTP self-programming solution, now you can. Here you can see I have two-step verification turned on for my personal Google account, but I don't want my SMS OTP or software OTP to be compromised. So what should I do? Easy peasy. I will just log into my account, get the two-step verification QR code ready, take out my phone and scan the code, then tap my NFC OTP token on my phone and success. Now that my Google login seed has been programmed into my OTP token via NFC, I can securely log into my account with a simple click. The same process applies to the NFC OTP card. I can scan the code with my phone, tap the card instead of the token. The seed is now programmed into my OTP card, and I can log into my account with this card just like I can with my token. If you don't have an NFC-equipped Android phone, an NFC reader could do the job as well. But what if I'm worried about my seed being hijacked during the transition and I don't want to use a phone or a reader to program it? Here's a cool one. With this QR OTP token, all I have to do is point the camera at the QR code and it will automatically program the seed with no broker in between. What's more, unlike the other two authenticators I showed you before, it allows multiple seeds to be programmed inside, and I can log into any of my accounts with just this token. If you are an IT manager working for a small business and you are thinking, well, this is too simple. My company doesn't allow employees to get access to their own seeds, and the company must have full control of all the seeds. You are right, and here is our answer to that. FEITIAN Self-Programming Suite. The suite includes an OTP seed production management platform for managing all seed programming, hence the name. And seed programming tools that program seeds using FEITIAN private contactless protocol, allowing you to program these tamper-proof tokens without disassembling them, to ensure both hardware and communication security. There are three methods to program the seeds. The basic one is to manually input the serial number. Place the token on the programming tool, then the management platform will look up the serial number in a preloaded seed library and extract the corresponding seed file to be programmed into the token. This is suitable for sporadic programming requirements. The second one is to use an optional barcode scanner that scans and automatically inputs the serial numbers into the management platform each time the token is placed on the tool, and then has the corresponding seed file programmed, improving the efficiency for group programming requirements. The third one, to significantly improve the efficiency, the programming tools shall automatically read the serial numbers of the tokens placed on it and program the corresponding seeds. All you need to do is place one token, take it away, and then place another one. To further improve the efficiency, you can have more than one programming tool connected to the management platform. In this case, we have four programming tools at once for batch programming. The OTP seed production management platform cannot only be used for programming seeds. It also features functions like role, permission management, programming log generation, and more. If you are considering mass distribution of OTP authenticators for your large enterprise, I may recommend this one, the FEITIAN OTP card programming machine. I must point out that though this is especially designed for programming FEITIAN OTP cards, it is so powerful. The machine itself works completely offline. It has the same role permission management, but with USB keys to authenticate different operators, making these features the programming machine so secure that only a few people physically next to the machine have the ability to tamper with the programming process. Through a friendly user interface, you can easily import a seed library, set programming quantity, define serial number formats, and export log files, while the machine can tell the programming progress, success, fail count, and other key indexes. For safety reasons, the hatch is recommended to be closed at all times, but in order to give you a demonstration, we will leave it open. Simply dump the cards into the input tray, set quantity, hit start, and leave the rest to the machine. As you can see, the cards are automatically rolled out and you only have to wait for the robot arm to bring them to one of the two programming slots where the machine can perform serial number reading, writing, and seed programming for two cards side by side. Then the robot arm filters and moves the cards that function well to one of the output trays and moves the failed cards to the other one. If required, the machine will activate the programmed card and perform an OCR check to ensure the card worked properly. Additionally, the machine has the ability to perform serial number engraving, which means you can use blank cards from factory with no preloaded information at all, and get the serial numbers and the seeds your way, making your OTP cards extremely secure all the way from production to distribution. That's FEITIAN OTP self-programming solution. With this solution, FEITIAN has the ability to offer self-OTP programming with different levels of security and efficiency.
covering the demands from individuals to small and medium companies to large enterprises. We hope there is one that fits your secure OTP programming needs. We at FEITIAN have always been committed to providing customers with innovative and reliable solutions. Thank you for watching.